5 seconds to go. This should about do it. With 3 seconds to go, we have a fight here at the buzzer. As Perrone and Schultz are going to go. Schultz and Perrone go, and Schultz starting to land some right hands. Perrone is taking a couple of big hands right at the buzzer here. Now he lands the right of his own. They're just tossing big right hands all over the place. Finally, Schultz goes down on top of Paul Perrone, and that'll do it. Over. I have to say, Schultz got the better of him there. I think maybe just a little bit of frustration on Portland's part there that caused that one. But another good sign. Schultz didn't back away. Went right after him. And a moral victory there for the Americans, and also a victory on the scoreboard, 9-6. A couple of rookies there trying to make a name for themselves. 9-6.